Very frustrating.
Frustrated, disappointed.
I'm really frustrated.
You heard that word a lot. Frustrated. And in your big story tonight at 7 on ABC 7, a Lee County leader is now admitting the county was not perfect, doling out COVID vaccines, causing that frustration.
The county says it plans on vaccinating 9,000 more people this week. And new tonight, we're asking the county how it's making sure the process is better this time around. Thanks for watching. I'm Krista Fogelsong.
Hey, everybody. I'm Jeff Butera. Lee County Manager Roger Desjarlais says he didn't expect the county to be responsible for the rollout. He thought the federal government and the state government would handle it.
And as he tells ABC7's Dave Elias, they had just 2 days to figure out how the county would distribute thousands of those vaccines.
Everybody knows that first week was not pretty. We had first come, first serve.
That drew long lines like these.
Well, you knew for 9 months this was coming. Your response?
It's always been assumed by everyone that it was going to be a federal and state operation.
So you're inside this. Who dropped the ball, in your opinion?
You know, Dave, that's a tough question because I'm not sure what ball has been dropped. And here's why. There's a failure in the supply chain somewhere. And I couldn't tell you where that is. I don't know if it's in Washington. I don't know if it's with the pharmaceutical companies or if it's with the shipping companies. I don't know.
It sounds like this has been a tough couple of weeks for you, admitting this did fall on your shoulders.
You know, it sounds like it fell on my shoulders, but it fell on a lot of shoulders. It's on the shoulders of the local health department administration and their team. It's on the shoulders of the Board of County Commissioners.
What's the plan going forward to make sure if new vaccines, more vaccines start getting administered, we'll be ready to get them into arms?
I can tell you with confidence that we can ramp up to do 6,000 to 8,000 doses per day that we can administer. And with only a few changes, we can ramp that up to 10,000 per day.
He also confirms there is a plan to get those in minority and poorer communities vaccinated.
The plan will ultimately be mobile units that will go into the underserved communities so that we can administer.